What's up, YouTube? We back with another Taste Test video. Today we're gonna be test testing.
Damn loud, boy.
Check it out.
What is this?
Milk cream. Milk cream, nigga. That's mayonnaise.
The worst compliment out there.
You know, the first lie I believe Kendall about is when he told me mayonnaise was whale sperm. Then he changed it to whale blubber.
I'm not surprised about anything because every type of food comes from almost everywhere.
Nigga, mayonnaise is from eggs.
I mean, yeah, but still, you can have different type of mayonnaise coming from somewhere else.
That's their period. That's their marriage. That's their period, John.
I would like to have a dolphin hot dog.
Ugh.
Yes. A hot dog, a dolphin.
When that joke start making noises, don't say nothing.
It's going to be cooked and dead.
That joke with the talking to your ass when it's inside you.
That's like pigs. You said pigs.
No, I'm talking about that dolphin shit, nigga. They can hum and talk to animals. And some other shit.
So what is it? Oh my god. So
and then dolphins is, you know, killers.
Where'd you get these from? How much does it cost?
Munch me $8. It's like, no, this ain't mayonnaise, y'all. I know this shit don't look like no fucking
mayonnaise. And
did
you get these from Washington, D.C. or Virginia? Where were you exactly?
Pay attention.
Philadelphia.
You, yeah. Oh, you suck.
Don't bring up. That was Naruto, bro.
Oh.
So this is Oreo's mint cream.
Yeah. Not mayonnaise. I was playing around.
That's why he got the better girl.
That's debatable.
It is debatable.
Something trigram 64 pounds on that jump.
Yeah. You see how the soccer from Road to Ninja was acting when they went to that opposite world.
I never watched Road to Ninja.
You should.
This is probably gonna be good since it's cream mint. Since like regular mint, the green one is good as hell.
I told you, I follow Naruto on the anime for a long time. They was doing too much.
Oh, we know. You know where everybody thought you hated Naruto at one point?
Okay. Bruh, how'd that go with the manga?
No. They thought you hated Naruto.
I hated Naruto because I wasn't praising it all the time.
He wasn't praising it at all.
I didn't praise it. It's just when people like, it's the best, I say that's debatable. So saying something is not the best is me hating it?
No, it's other situations.
Like what?
You tried so hard to debate that Naruto didn't create that run.
He didn't create the run.
He damn sure perfected it.
He didn't create the run, but you said he popularized it. That's right there. Is
and perfected it. Nobody can do it better than he can.
It's just running. What the hell, Harold?
That if it's just running, why they always send the Naruto to run? This shit nasty. You alright?
This nigga failed.
But these cookies got rabies.
Rabies food?
This shit nasty.
I can't imagine this next one about to taste like.
These countries, bro. Like, this is why I'm not the best.
Oh, hey, this is my first time. This is my first time.
We ain't traveling nowhere no more.
This is my first time. Let me try another cookie. I put the milk in it. Maybe.
What are you talking about?
Japan. What the hell? All
right. How can you little girls in monsters like this?
They had to be little girls. What the fuck?
It's Japan, man. We gonna get in trouble.
Well, actually, I overreacted the first time.
This shit good as fuck. Or is it good?
Your whole demeanor changed. Ain't no way.
Look at the milk.
Go ahead and act like you like it.
Right.
Behind cameras is all good. You don't have to show them the true reaction. They already seen it the first time. Right. You gonna force him to get another one?
He said he wanted it. I ain't giving this
mouth. I seen it before this boy started crying.
No, come on.
How long you gotta chew a cookie, bro?
You can't even swallow it.
Hold on.
That shit nasty.
It kinda reminded me of Thoughtful Tea a little bit. With the bubbles.
So what did you taste the first time?
Huh?
What did you taste the first time?
It was probably the milk. I tried it and it came like a shock at me. So it's like, I just tried it and like, what the hell?
That shit nasty. I love, like, I really, really love Oreos, but trying these foreign ones are kind of failing me. Maybe I gotta find the right foreign one to actually like.
The right foreign one?
Yeah, because these other ones can be nasty. This last one definitely probably gonna be nasty.
Right, this ain't dry shit,
though. L for loser. The cookies are L.
That's a dry shit.
And they're from Mexico. They be L Oreos. Los Oreos.
You're sick.
Alright, we're gonna get up back. Bye, y'all. End the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Be sure to text them. No use crying over spilled milk, though, right?
Huh?
I said, no use crying over spilled milk, am I right? It was a pun joke. So
I'm like throwing off because the cookie.
I'm also trying it, and it just reminded me of Pokies. Like comments, it's these little Japanese cookie biscuits.
Oh, Pocky? Pokies.
I don't know how you say it.
Anyway, it's fucking Pocky.
Pokies. You say everything like it's Harry Titties, but you call it Harry Titties.
I ain't know what the fuck he was talking about. I thought it was actually saying something with some Pokies. What the fuck is a Pokies?
Yeah, Pokies.
But the Pokies, the strawberry jumps are like that.
Yeah, it definitely tastes like. It tastes like that.
Like, comment, subscribe, share, be sure to tell somebody you love us, check us out for our social media and video game channel, we're available, and let us know what you think of these Much Meat taste tests we've been doing, and we'll see you in the next Much Meat video, which is in a few moments from here, but for you, it's in like the next day or something.
I didn't give up our rating. I did this on my
five.
How can you go how can you go lower than negative infinity?
And beyond. I gotta watch that movie. I'll probably watch that on Saturday. Oh, we can watch it.
No,
it's gonna take us too much time. I'll watch that on my free time.
I even have doubts that we're even gonna play Mario Kart, but
we can definitely play Mario. You just need to get it. I just gotta play my Switch.
But you know the first thing you're gonna do. Want a battle? Which is fine, but it's gonna be like one more.
Come on, it's fine.
You're kind of like the third god.
I knew you was gonna say
basically.
Just like he did last time before we left. Come on, you want to do one last round before you leave?
Like, he said, why y'all getting ready? Like, how long is it going to take us to put on a coat? As opposed to you doing the whole five versus match.
Here we go.
And then his friends catch us at the Taco Bell and shit. All right, so we don't get about it.
Next Oreo video, next Oreo form video, next Mikey video. They also out Philadelphia.
Why she this?